evil.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see the Saw Town of...
Now that's what I'm talking about, man! Hell fucking yes! That movie was awesome! My name is Old School. I just got out of seeing Halloween 2018. And as you can see, I am ecstatic. Oh my God, it only took 40 years to get a good Michael Myers Halloween sequel. 40 years. I've talked about before how Halloween is the worst franchise there is. Almost every single sequel they've ever done has not only been garbage, it's been hot garbage. Take out Halloween 3, because I like Halloween 3. If you don't like Halloween 3, I don't know what your problem is. That's a damn good, funny, awesome 80s movie, man. I mean, 4 had its moments. H2O had a couple good moments. Basically, all those Halloween sequels sucked because they did not do what this one did, which is simple. Take a little time, write a competent script, get a good director, and remember the key factor to horror. Showing people's faces get ripped off and like their intestines exploded everywhere is not horror. True horror is built within fear. Fear is something that has to build. How do you build it? You create tension in a movie by delivering realistic characters in a realistic setting, and then you let them play. And that's what this movie did. I have not come out of a movie this psyched in ages. I loved everything about it. I want to give it a fantastic, perfect 5-star score, but I can't because there was the classic stupid horror movie tropes where it's like, why are you doing that? But I only counted like 3 in the movie because it is a horror movie. It's one of the things that comes with the territory of watching horror movies is you're going to see people do stuff where you're like, yeah, you know better than to do that, right? You're going to go do that? That's not smart. Aside from that, take that out, man. I'm going to give this movie 4.5 out of 5 stars. Almost perfect, man, because I love Michael Myers to death, and this movie made me want to see him die horribly. Usually I root for Michael in the movies. I'm like, kill those idiot kids, man. They suck. Not this time. This time I was like, Michael Myers needs to die, because this is the Michael Myers from the first movie, the original 1978 John Carpenter classic. Wait, I'm not really sure I'm giving this a standing review. I'm tired of doing standing reviews, man. The actors were good. The cinematography was good. Everything about it was good. The most important thing about this movie was the feeling. It felt like Halloween. It seemed like Halloween. It captured the magic and the feeling of the first one. It fits the season perfectly because it actually integrated Halloween more so than some of the other movies did. Well, usually it always happens on Halloween, but there's not enough to make it feel like Halloween. So my recommendation isn't just to go see Halloween. It's you must go see the new Halloween. The truly most horrible thing about this movie that does suck is the title. Who thought just naming it Halloween exactly like the first one, exactly like Rob Zombie's reboot, would work? That's so stupid. I don't know why there's any little surtitle underneath it. To differentiate this one from the other two would help. It's kind of like when they made that Thing prequel and they called it The Thing. Yo, can you stop naming your movies the same exact thing as the other movies and when it's actually a sequel or a prequel? Aside from that, I'm going to see this again in the theater, dude. This is definitely one of those movies I'm going to buy on Blu-ray, dude, and watch it every year thereafter. This truly is the definitive, only real sequel to John Carpenter's 1978 classic. The only one, period. Gotta go see this movie, all right? I'm just gonna keep on rambling. My name is Old School. This is Old School Reviews, man. Peace.